recognizes everything he smells or hears.
A koala is a slow and a cuddly ball of fuzz.
He works upside down.
He isn't lazy, he's only
but if I lie down, he'll probably stop.
He just likes to be deliberate about everything he does. And so 20 minutes later, he will still be where he was. Now who wouldn't love a koala?
This bit of plastic makes it work. I just shoved a bit of plastic in.
Sorry, Teddy.
Why? What is wrong with it? Oh, no, it's not. A koala. Oh, no, I did it wrong.
Koala tickle him under the arm, and he instantly will know that you don't mean him any harm.
See, it's like kind of working.
A koala's nose is soft, a koala's nose is round, a koala knows exactly who would like him hanging round. And so please don't be surprised if he should kiss you on the nose, because how to be a friend is just what each koala knows. So who wouldn't love a koala? Do you know that this koala loves you?
Well, I'm just so confused. Is a koala a bear or not? What do you think a koala is?
I think it's